So I'm Daniel Vandenberg. I'm an investor at KP Ventures. It's Kaiser Permanente's venture capital funds. Our goal is to invest in innovative healthcare companies that address important needs for Kaiser Permanente. When we do due diligence, we engage with experts within the organization, within Kaiser Permanente, as well as organizations outside of Kaiser Permanente, other health systems, to understand the problem statement really granularly. And ultimately decided to narrow down on Order as a category leader in healthcare for a number of reasons, including their thorough understanding of complex environments like healthcare. So about 3 years ago, when the WannaCry ransomware attack first occurred, it was a wake-up call for healthcare organizations. There was a realization of how vulnerable unmanaged and IoT devices were at health systems. The reason for that is the exploding number of connectable capital equipment, which essentially provides an expanding number of entry points for potential breaches. Although we think of this as a device-specific challenge, we think of the solution being at the network level and passive, and this is quite important, especially for mission-critical medical devices in a clinical setting, as traditional tools such as vulnerability scanners, which tend to actively interact with the device, could actually compromise its functioning. So as a result of that, health systems have a blind spot when it comes to understanding what is in the clinic and also how it's behaving and whether it's potentially compromised. Other devices exist outside of the clinical setting and in other types of organizations, and think about printers, security cameras, HVAC controls, elevator controls. These are all connected capital equipment that can be compromised. So I think what was attractive about Order is their understanding of the complexities and the specifics of the healthcare environments. Number two is their performance when it comes to understanding what is on network and how it's behaving. And number three is Order's key differentiator is its ability to perform micro-segmentation, which is essentially preemptively protecting devices based on their specific role within the network. What also differentiated Order, it's a well-run business. We looked at it from a financial and operating standpoint, and we're really impressed in the way that the company was being run. Order is a really impressive team. This is a group of people, a group of experts that comes from some of the most forward-thinking and most established network security companies out there. So this is a team where, you know, people like to work, like to innovate, and as a result, as we clear, category leader in healthcare.